Hello friends, today we are going to do an essay on topic A Few Festivals of India. India is a land of festivals. The festivals are good in several ways. They provide the people a lot of fun and fervor and enhance the spirit of national integration. We have national festivals such as the Republic Day celebration and the Independence Day celebration. There are several religious festivals such as Dussehra, Deepavali, Janmashtami, Eid, Guru Purab, Shivratri, Buddha Purnima, Christmas, Mahavir Jayanti, etc. There are certain festivals which are only semi-religious in nature or are regional to great extent. For instance, Onam is the harvest festival of Kerala. Pongal is the harvest festival of Tamil Nadu. Ganesh Chaturthi is the main festival of Maharashtra. Durga Puja is mainly celebrated in Bengal, and Basant Panchami, Baisakhi, Lohri and Holi in North India. There are some other festivals such as Raksha Bandhan, Saraswati Puja, Makar Sankranti, Tej, Ugadi, Shravan Purnima, etc. Besides several tribal festivals. India is a vast country having unity in diversity. Hence, here festivals are as common and varied as people are. But they are all Indians and are proud of being as such. So this is the end of essay. Thank you.